Es ist soweit. Hoher Besuch trifft im Big Brother Dorf ein. Dorfbürgermeister Thomas steht bereit, um die Mitglieder der Jackson-Familie zu begrüßen. Vater Joe Jackson, Michaels Bruder Jermaine und Michaels Neffe Tash.
So, let me welcome you to our little village. My name is Thomas. I'm the counselor of our Big Brother village, and I'm really glad that you're here to visit us. And if you want to, I can show you through the rooms and living areas, the working areas. And afterwards, or meanwhile, you can ask some questions if you want to.
No, well, where's the show going to be at? Here?
The show's Which, already here.
The show is already here.
Where's the cameras at?
Right there.
There's one camera. Behind the windows are the cameras.
We're being filmed now.
We're being filmed now.
Yeah, you're in TV now, Mr. Jackson.
No going inside the building?
Yeah, we can go inside the building.
And we're going to be on TV inside the building?
You will be. But I think you're used to it.
Erste Station für den hohen Besuch ist das arme Haus Nummer 3. Eine Welt, die den Mitgliedern des Jackson-Clans heute sehr fremd sein dürfte.
So this is the poorest area to live. They don't have to live here very long. We do matches.
It's only a game.
You do what now?
We do matches like playing football or things like that to get to an upper living area.
Is that all you do here?
No, we work. I show you the working areas later.
She's still laughing.
Yeah, I was a fan from
Michael.
Oh, yes.
So has there been any big fights recently, like between you guys?
No.
No, you guys get along very well?
We all friends.
Okay, this is Tito's son, Terry. Yeah.
From 3-team.
From 3, it's 1-3-team. You can kiss him too if you like.
You only for a short while?
Yeah, sure, what you call doing, a short while? On TV.
Exactly. Here in Germany, you're on.
What do you do call a short while? Because I'm celebrating my birthday, which is 3 days.
3 days ago?
No, 3 days now. Starting Friday. Yeah.
Okay, so. Yeah.
And 3 Tage
Geburtstag, can we schon feiern?
45, sir? You're 40. Getting 45?
45.
85.
85.
85.
No.
24.
But that's what I'm here for, you know.
Oh.
Yeah.
To say thank you?
Or say thank you. To all the fans that supported us during the time of down in Santa Maria against what was going on there.
Yeah. Congratulations.
We really had the support of the people from
all over
Europe. Yes.
They came from everywhere.
Yeah.
All over.
Die Stars haben nun Haus Nummer 7 erreicht. Doch was wäre eine Besichtigung ohne tiefere Einblicke in den Alltag der Bewohner?
You want to have a look to the sleeping room? Yeah. We have a lot of cameras.
No. They're like close to the sleeping area.
It's okay. It's messy, right?
It's okay. You want to look to the sleeping area?
I don't care.
You don't care?
It's very clean. It's very clean. We cleaned everything yesterday. Look around.
Maybe they were messy, but
it's okay. Oh, it's not bad. It's not bad.
We have all our packs with our photos. So
nice. Everybody sleeping? Here at the same time.
And we have cameras all over.
Here is the man and the woman on the other side.
Spiegel.
Oh yeah.
Wait, on this side of the women?
Yes. In this side. We?
And where's the wall that go between you?
No wall. And everything's an outside.
Okay. All right.
One bed is left, so.
Okay. So how'd you sleep last night? Was it okay?
Yes.
Yeah,
it was okay.
So let's start over to the last living part, if you want to. Living area.
We'll see you guys. Bleiben
hier, jetzt Mutti.
Dann ihr geht in eure Arbeitsbereiche.
Yes.
Und ihr seht euch später nochmal.
Goodbye.
To the right, please, sirs.
Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye. Nice to meet you.
Au revoir. I come back and stay.
Im reichen Haus Nummer 9 angekommen, ist Familie Jackson nicht nur vom Pool angetan. Auch das kulinarische Angebot des Hauses stellt eine große Verlockung dar. Stars sind eben auch nur Menschen.
Do you mind if I get a lollipop?
Of course you can. Help yourself. You want any candy, sir?
I like that butterscotch.
This one?
Yeah. She don't give me one.
Hey, okay, so I can peg her back.
No.
Of course.
You gotta have some from here, you know.
Oh, okay. German candies are the best. Nice.
Huh?
So what's your step, sir?
So what's the longest you can stay here for? Like, to prepare yourself? Like, a month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months?
In this area, just in the whole village?
In the whole show, yeah. For,
I'm here since 5 months, and...
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. She's here right from the beginning?
I'm the first one who
came
here.
Wow, okay.
And I don't know how long.
Okay.
They didn't tell us any, and they said it's endlessly, so...
I can go back whenever I want, but then I don't earn any money.
Yeah,
I just lost this when I go. But it's nice here, really. It's fun.
Yeah. No,
it's this area, and the poor area, it's very... You seen it?
What?
The poor? Yeah.
Which bus?
The the poor
bus. Also, the house number three, the poor
one
we went
to.
That was not very comfortable.
They don't have much electricity. They have to cook with wood and fire and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Kannst du mal unser Problem
sehen? I like that,
yeah. Yeah. And right now we have... we lost a match, so they punished us, Big Brother. We are not allowed to use any cosmetics or razor blades to shave each other.
No, no makeup, and so
we don't know.
Just us four.
Yeah.
So
we smell a little
bit. That's why we look a little bit crazy.
You can't shave?
No,
I'm not allowed
we're
to
not
shave.
Allowed.
So you're not allowed to shave no hair at all?
No, because they lost a match.
No, yeah.
They lost the competition.
Oh, no makeup and no...
They tell us what
was the competition about?
So you got long hair all over then, huh?
We must play,
yeah, we hope that it won't take
Jane
so long.
And also, for the show. And he was Tarzan, I was Shane, and we have lost, but the publicum
they had to do performance. Used.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the audience said they thought the others were better than us, so
yeah,
we
so
lost.
We're
allowed to use shower.
Yeah,
shower.
Take showers.
Yeah, no shower.
No. Only water without anything.
Really? No soap,
really? Really? Because the punch.
No perfume or nothing?
No, nothing.
Just for those these three days so far. Cause
no, more than that. We don't know when it ends.
Let's get
give me a hug.
Yeah, you guys hug him unless you... We'll move on to the next thing.
Die Ankunft der Jackson-Familie hat so ziemlich alles in den Schatten gestellt. Ganz vergessen scheint Alexander, der für seine Challenge insgesamt 6 Stunden lang auf dem Fahrradsimulator strampeln muss. Doch Thomas versteht es, ihn mit ins Rampenlicht zu ziehen.
This is Alex. And he's doing this for about...
Oh, wow.
Yeah, 3 hours now. He's got 3 hours left to get it. And if he gets it, he might get $5,000 for it. He has to drive by bicycle 80 kilometers, mountain high. Right now it's fast and hopefully you get it, the money too.
So he's driving for 3 hours now?
He's driving for 3 hours now and has 3 hours left.
Damn!
Alex schaut gut aus.
Ja, David.
Alles Schöne muss mal enden. Und so bleibt den Bewohnern nicht mehr viel Zeit, bis der normale Big Brother-Alltag sie wieder einholt.
So, thank you for being here. I hope you had a great time here.
Yes, unfortunately, it was fantastic.
Time was a bit less, but next time you'll get back. I'll show you more around and hope you had a great time. And
are you inviting us to come back?
I think I can come to your birthday party.
Hey, you're welcome.
Yeah.
But I hear that you can't leave the party.
I can't leave, sir. No. Thank you, Mr. Jackson. Have a good time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye